When we feel lost or confused, we wonder who we are and why we're here. What is the purpose of life? Why we feel depressed or not worthy? This is the time when you use quantum healing hypnosis technique. Talk to the hypnotherapist. Let her know your concerns or confusions. The hypnosis session will be able to connect you with your higher self, so your questions will be answered and you'll be given guidance by your higher self. After the session, you'll feel energized and excited about your life again. So call today to make an appointment or get a free consultation.
And what the color of the darkness?
Black.
Mm-hmm. And do you feel you're moving or you're stationary?
Scared.
You are scared?
Mm-hmm.
What made you feel that way? Let your emotion come out. You're doing very well. Keep feeling this emotion and let it come out. You are perfectly safe. And tell me everything that you feel. Let it out.
No one's in the room.
This is a room?
Yeah.
Tell me everything. What do you see in the room?
It's like someone's basement. And there's no way out.
No way out. Are you locked in?
Yes.
And I want you to feel you're male or female?
Little girl.
Like how old are you?
Six.
And what are you wearing?
I can't see, it's dark.
It's dark. And what can you see?
Dust. Tools and boxes. It's like a warehouse.
It's a small room?
I don't know. It's dark.
And do you remember who locked you in?
Oh, there's a light now.
There's a light? Follow the light.
It's like a flashlight.
Is anyone coming in?
No, it's just light.
Where's the light is coming from? You can look up, look around.
Corner.
And keep following the source of the light. There's any small windows?
Just see the light.
All right. So how this light makes you feel? Mm-hmm. All right. And also get closer to the light. And you might feel something. So I want you to focus on this light. Focus on the light. And feel the light. And use all your senses. And connect with the light. Let the light beam through you. And see what you're getting. And you know that you can use your telepathy to communicate. You can talk to the light. The more you talk, the more you will be able to see and feel. Tell me your experience. What's happening? The light is still there. And try this. Just ask the light to help. Very good. Keep doing this. Keep asking. And ask the light to get you out. What is now?
Still see the light.
Mm-hmm. Are you still in the basement?
I'm walking around.
Very good. Tell me this place.
lot of old equipment.
Mm-hmm.
And tools.
Mm-hmm. And see if you can find the door.
Steps.
All right. Just use the steps to go up. What's the end of the steps?
The door.
All right. Open. And see if
I can open the door.
What's the material is the door made of?
Wood.
Mm-hmm. And can you see the doorknob?
Yeah.
All right, try it again.
Too scary.
There's nothing to be scared. It's just a doorknob. Just hold and twist and pull it open. You might be surprised.
If I open the door, I fall back.
If you do that, you will fall back.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So now, just keep the balance. Keep. You know you can do that. You are strong enough. And try it again. And keep your balance. And use your strength. Open the door. You know you can do it.
When we feel lost or confused, we wonder who we are and why we're here. What is the purpose of life? Why we feel depressed or not worthy? This is the time when you use quantum healing hypnosis technique.
Very good.
Talk to the hypnotherapist,
mm-hmm.
Let her know your concerns or confusion.
Mm-hmm.
The hypnosis session will be able to connect you with your higher self, so your questions mm-hmm. will be answered and you'll be giving guidance by your higher self. After the session, you'll feel energized and excited about your life again.
You can just see.
So call today mm-hmm. to make appointment mm-hmm. or get a free consultation.
The door is open?
Mm.
The window is open. Well, you can see through the window.
There's farms.
Mm-hmm. Does it look familiar to you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Where is this place to you? Is this the place here where you live?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Use your inner knowing. If it looks familiar. Mm-hmm. What else do you see?
The room is round.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing in the room but a big window.
Mm. And now I want you to just look at yourself and tell me what you're wearing. Start from your feet.
Can't see my feet.
What can you see? What is the color of that?
Can't see.
You know, you always can. If you can see your dress, you can see the color. Anything else about yourself you can tell me?
Pretty.
What is the color of your hair?
Blonde. The dress is red.
Okay. And what do you feel the connection between you and the castle? Is this your home?
Not sure.
All right, I want you to move to the next scene. See what you're doing. And you always can go deeper and you can be anywhere, and let's see what you'll be doing next.
I'm going for a walk in the castle.
Inside or outside?
Inside.
Is this a very big space? Let's see if there are anything that will catch your attention.
It's a big castle.
Is this made of stones?
Yeah.
What is the color of the walls?
There are a lot of pictures of people.
And see if anyone that you recognize. Look at it one by one. What do you notice?
A lot of different people.
Who do you know?
Mm-hmm. From London.
Mm-hmm. Do you know the name of the queen?
Elizabeth.
Mm-hmm. So how you're related to how you're related to her?
I don't know.
Feel the connection. You know that you have something to do with them. You might. Mm-hmm.
See my grandfather.
Mm-hmm. He's on the wall.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I've never met him.
Mm, you never met? And how he's related to Queen Elizabeth?
He's not. He's just there on the wall.
Hmm. All right. Anyone else?
Some people that I don't recognize.
Mm-hmm. All right. And so far we didn't see anyone in this castle. Where are they? Look around. We're outside. You cannot be someone just in this entire castle.
I don't see anyone.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. All right, so now I want you to just move a little bit forward. When you are with someone, I'm going to count from 1, 2, 3, and you take a deep breath. We're going to that moment when you're speaking or doing something with other people. 1, going to that moment, 2, and 3. Tell me where you are.
In the same spot.
Mm-hmm.
When someone came in from the door.
All right. Who is this person?
Tall.
Mm-hmm.
Very tall.
Man?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What happens?
To give me his hand, but I don't feel good about it.
Mm. Do you recognize him?
No, I never seen him before.
Mm. All right, so let's see what he says to you.
He doesn't say anything.
Mm-hmm.
He just gives me his big hand and walk with me.
He walk with you. Yes. He's taking you to somewhere?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you can ask him, where are you taking me? What happens?
He's not answering.
Hmm. And what kind of feelings you're getting from this person?
Not sure.
Mm-hmm. All right, so where are you going?
I You're just walking.
Mm-hmm.
Dark, dark hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Floor is black and white.
Floors is a black and white.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Tiles are black and white.
All right.
The left side, there's pictures of people.
Mm-hmm.
The right side is the castle.
Mm-hmm.
Big windows, I see the floor.
Mm-hmm. So let's see where he's taking you to.
Back to the room I was before. The big window.
Mm-hmm. What happens next? Tell me everything. What's happening now? All right. So now I want you to take a deep breath, and we're going to move to another day of the same lifetime when something happens that has impact to your life. I'm going to count from 1 to 3. On the count of 3, you'll be there. 1, we're going to that important day at the same lifetime. 2, we're getting very close to that day when something happens. And 3, you are there. Tell me where you are.
Back in the basement.
How old are you there?
6.
What happened? Do you remember why you are in this room? Who put you there? That man? So I want you to remember why, for what reason he wants you to be there. What did you do wrong?
Said I can't be in a castle.
Why? And who are you? You know, you can always talk to this soul and to get the answer. Just get the answer from in your mind. What did you do for him to do this to you? Let him tell you.
I just want to say.
Let's find out. What did you do? And tell me everything that
he won't tell me.
How you can survive in this basement room, and how long you need to be there? He will tell you that.
Doesn't say anything. I need to get out.
Alright, so now you know that you can also switch to him. And I want to talk to this man. So I want you to switch to this person. Let me ask him. Switch. This person, I'm not sure how you related to this little girl. Why you want her to be in the basement? What did she do to deserve this? Please tell me what happened.
She doesn't belong here.
Who is this girl?
She's not allowed here.
I understand that. But why she is here? For some reason, she's here, but then you don't want her to be there. Can you explain?
She's my daughter.
So what happened? What do you mean she does not belong here?
I don't want her around.
Can you explain why? If she's your daughter, how you can put her in the basement? I just want to understand this.
She can't stay here.
I understand, but we want to know the reason. She doesn't understand.
She doesn't need to understand.
But how she can live in a dark room like that?
She needs to learn her lesson.
What did she do? For you to be so upset with her?
I don't like her.
If she's your daughter, what you don't like her about?
Her presence is annoying me.
This is the only daughter you have? You have other children?
I don't remember.
But she's beautiful. Why her appearance annoys you? What really annoys you? Is she related to Queen Elizabeth? And how you are related to Queen Elizabeth if she, her photo is on the wall?
I'm the staff.
You are the staff. You're gonna give her food if she lives in the basement.
Yes.
And how long she needs to be there?
I don't know. She can't be around me.
Do you remember what she did to make you so upset? Besides her appearance.
She distracts me.
In what way? She talks too much? But let me ask you, when you are doing this to her, how this makes you feel as her father? You know she's very sad and scared. How does this make you feel?
I don't want her in my life, but I can't kill her. That's the best I can do.
Where is her mom?
Not here.
All right, now switch. So, I just had a conversation with your father, so now you know the man is your father. And it seems there's something you did annoyed him. And do you remember what did you do? Did you do something really bad? And how do people call you? What is your name? Malky. All right. So Malky, I want you to close this scene and go to a much later day. And when you become a grown up, I want to go. You to go to later day and tell me what happens. That day, something important happens. And I count 1, 2, 3. On the count of 3, you'll be there. 1, Maki, go. Move forward, take a deep breath. 2, you're getting much older. And 3. And tell me where you are.
Still in the basement.
Are you older now?
I still see the little girl.
And you see everything is the same?
Yeah, there's more spider webs.
More what?
Spider webs.
So I want you to see if you can see the light. Like before.
No.
And can you figure out where the door is?
The same place.
The same place, and I want you to try this time and go to the door and knock on the door, or just push the door and make noise and see if you can open, and if you cannot, just knock on the door. Just do that. You know.
The door is open, but the other side is dark. I'm scared to go in.
You know, the only way that you can get out of here is to do something. Doesn't matter how much you're scared, you need to try something. If the door is open, why you are staying here?
Because it's where I've been the whole time.
Because what?
It's where I've been the whole time. It's dark, but it's comfortable.
But do you like to stay in this place? It, to me, it seems it's not you want to get out. You're just scared and rather stay in the same place. But you know that you don't belong here. You don't want to have your life in this dark place. So can you walk to the door and get out like last time? And this time, you do differently. You can leave the castle. What do you like to do?
What the light in the castle?
You see the light?
I want light. I don't see any light.
Are you still in the basement or in the castle?
No, I'm on the first floor.
Alright, very good. And I want you to look for this light, and you will be able to find it, but you have to trust it. You trust the light will be there.
There are steps.
Steps to go to where?
I'm not sure.
All right.
I'm going down the steps.
Going down?
Down. There's a big door. Heavy.
Are you able to open it?
Yeah.
All right, do that.
I'm outside.
Outside of the castle?
Yeah.
Very good. What do you see?
It's night time, it's dark.
Alright.
I don't know where to go.
Alright, just get out and see what else you can see.
We walk on the grass.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where to go.
Alright, keep walking. Keep walking. How do you feel?
Better, I feel the wind.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so you made a big progress. And now just keep walking. And see if there anything else in this area. Any other houses?
I just see trees.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of trees.
Mm-hmm. All right. And can you see the stars?
A little bit.
Mm-hmm. All right. I want you to keep walking until you reach to a place that you can see others.
I found a small house.
Very good. You see?
Uh-huh. I see my mom.
Beautiful.
My grandmother.
Did you walk in?
Yeah, they're all happy to see me.
And give them a hug. And feel their love. What they say to you?
I just see my mom very happy.
Mm-hmm.
Some people are dancing outside.
Mm-hmm. What kind of clothes do they wear?
White.
Mm-hmm. And I want you to look at your mom's eyes and see if you recognize them in this life. Look deep into the eyes. If you have seen them somewhere else.
Yes, that's my mom.
All right. And what happens next?
I want to go again.
Go to where?
Oh.
You want to leave the house?
Yeah, it's too small.
But you are only 6. Or are you bigger?
The house is too small.
Mm.
My gown is taking all the space.
And And before you go to anywhere else, I want you to ask your mom, what happened between you and your father? Maybe she knows. Receive
her message.
All right, so now are you going to tell your mom that you're leaving?
Just keep walking.
Without saying goodbye? All right. Tell me where you're going. You're running. Why you need to run? It's still dark outside?
It's before the sun comes up.
Let's see why you're rushing. You're running also because you didn't want your relatives and your mom to know where you're going?
I don't know where I'm going.
You know. You will know little by little. Then I want you to reach to this destination. And when you're there, tell me.
I keep running and I just get tired and sit down.
What's in your mind?
Lost.
Why you need to leave the house so quickly? And there must be a reason. Go deeper within to know everything that you're doing.
It's not where I want to be.
Where do you want to be? But you are still small. And tell me your age at this time.
6.
At this age, you want to go to a big house? By yourself? And you can take care of yourself?
No one can take care of me.
All right. So let's keep moving. And so what do you do after this break?
I don't have a destination. I just keep going.
And how do you feel walking in this the nature by yourself at night.
Oh, I know.
Keep walking until you see something that you like to stop.
A lot of places that I stop. I stop for a while and then I don't feel like the bark.
When you stop, what did you do?
I join the people that I meet.
It seems that you're always doing something like that.
Yeah.
And people don't ask you questions?
No. No one cares if I come or if I come.
Alright, so let's see which place that when you get to this, then you will feel that this is the place that you can stop and stay. I'm sure you're gonna find somewhere you like to stay. Did you find a place? Is it still the same night or?
Yeah.
You're not tired or hungry?
No.
All right. Let's keep moving. And let me know when you find a place. You don't know?
Yeah.
What happened? You're lost again?
Yeah, I'm tired.
What do you do?
Just sit down.
And it's still dark?
Yeah, the sun's coming up slowly.
All right. So what's in your mind? What do you think you would do next?
I'll get to the rest.
All right, so take rest. And I want you to move and to the next scene when you are somewhere and this is the place that you are going to stay for a while. Just be there.
place, but it's getting cold.
Mm. So you didn't... You cannot keep walking anymore?
I'm not tired.
Mm. How is the weather?
Cold.
Mm. What kind of emotions you have? What do you feel? Do you regret? So what do you say to yourself?
Someone will find him.
Hmm? Someone. Hmm.
I see someone coming.
Hmm. All right.
Prince.
The prince. All right, tell me what happens next.
He helps me walk. We'll walk together.
Mm-hmm.
Holding hands.
Mm-hmm. How old is he?
I'm older now.
Hmm. How old do you feel?
I don't know, but I'm not 6 anymore.
Mm-hmm. What else?
He's older too.
Mm-hmm.
And we're walking together.
Mm-hmm.
I feel safe.
All right. And where is this place?
I see the sun's coming up slowly.
Mm.
And we're going to our castle.
Mm-hmm. All right. And when you enter the castle?
There's a lot of people there.
A lot of people?
They're cheering and they're all happy.
Mm. What they're happy about?
To see us together.
Mm-hmm. Let me know the prince's name. How do you call him?
I don't know his name.
Hmm. And I want you to look at it, just look at it into his eyes and see if you recognize them.
Yeah.
All right. Tell me what happens next.
Going to the castle.
Mm-hmm.
And it's our home.
Mm-hmm. So you're married?
I don't know.
Mm. Use all your inner knowing. If you feel that's your home.
I feel protected.
Mm-hmm. What else? What other emotions you have being with him?
Safe.
Mm-hmm.
Happy.
Mm-hmm.
Feel loved.
Mm-hmm. Very good. And how he... How much... how he feels about you? Do you feel he loves you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Anything else from this scene is important?
message, babies.
Mm. Babies. Not one?
Two babies.
Mm. That they are yours?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How old are they?
Toddlers.
Mm. All right.
A boy and a girl.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. And when you look at them, how you feel?
Happy.
Mm-hmm. All right, so now I want you to close this. And let's go to a later day of the same lifetime when something significant happens which impacts your life. I'll count of 1, 2, 3. On the count of 3, you'll be there. 1, 2, and 3. You're alone.
In the castle again.
Mm. How old are you there?
I don't know.
Feel it. Are you older?
Yeah.
Much older?
In my 20s.
Mm. Why you're alone?
There's a storm.
There's a storm?
I'm alone.
What happened? Where's the prince?
Something happened.
Hmm. And go back a little bit to remember what happened to him and to you.
He disappeared.
Hmm. For what reason?
Everyone disappeared.
Everyone? Because of the storm?
I think so.
Hmm. And you stayed?
I'm left alone.
Hmm. And where are your children?
They disappeared.
Hmm. What do you do?
I'm on the bed, sad.
Mm-hmm. There's no one else?
No one.
Mm. How did you survive? You're the only person survived from this storm.
I wanted the storm to take them away.
You want a storm to
take them away.
Why?
I feel I need to be alone.
Hmm. Explain why you feel this way.
I don't deserve to be happy.
Hmm. Where is this belief is coming from? From your when you were 6 years old?
Yes.
Hmm. I see. So now you got what you wanted. What do you do next?
I don't know, I'm hopeless.
It doesn't make sense. And let me ask you, so you say you want the storm to take everyone away, so you have that power to do that?
Yes.
So what kind of superpower do you have? Just go deeper within. You remember. And what kind of thing you do where you just make a wish and that will happen? You can be connected with the nature. Tell me how did you make this happen?
I control it.
So now, tell me more. How you control?
Control everything around me.
What do you do to be able to achieve that? Are you from somewhere else?
I don't know, but I think that's why I got locked in the basement.
So now I want you to just go move backwards a little bit. When the storm, before the storm happened, before the storm, what did you do? Tell me more. What do you mean by that? To see you. Why they cannot see you? Are you the storm? Tell me. So what did you do to make the storm come? Hear that, and how does this work? Do you call the storm? And what else can you do? You said you control everything. Tell me more.
Everything in my life.
You can control people and things. So you use your consciousness to make things happen? Use your thoughts?
Yes.
I see. What else did you do that you can be proud of yourself? Till this point in your life, did you make the prince come to you?
He showed up.
But that has something to do with your thoughts. Yes. But what is the point when you don't believe that you deserve to be happy? You made everyone disappear and then you're hopeless. So what you can do, use your power to make yourself happy. What do you do after this?
Just want to go to sleep, forget about everything.
You want to leave this world?
I think so.
Alright. So I want you to take your last breath and let the soul leave the body behind. And let me know when you can see yourself from above. Yes? Alright, so now you are looking at this entire life from the soul's perspective. So what is the purpose of this life for the soul? Why this?
This is a life that I predicted for myself.
What is the lesson for the soul?
You can choose your life. Choose your power.
Choose your power. And this woman, Malki, has a lot of power in that life, but she didn't make herself happy. And it seems she just made the people who love her disappear. What's the purpose to choose a life like that?
person.
It's a lesson.
Come and fix like it.
To fix? So, are you saying that Malki in this life needs to fix?
Yes.
Tell me more. Why Malki is a powerful being, but she feels hopeless sometimes and very stuck and confused. What is her purpose?
To create love.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Live by it. Believe it.
Believe it. Is she doing that? I didn't get it. She's doing what she's supposed to do?
When?
So she's waiting?
Yes.
And that's why she's doing this session today. And now I can see she's a powerful being. But she doesn't know how to use her power. And in a way, she's stuck by her own power. Am I speaking to Malki's soul right now?
Yes.
Can you please give her guidance or messages for her to understand what she should do?
Let go of fear.
I think she understands the concept, but to put into action is difficult. How she can achieve to feel fearless?
Live in the moment.
Live in the moment. So the life she just had, what is the purpose to show her this lifetime? She has a lot of power. She can control everything. So is that person in that life can be called a witch? Or even more? Because she kind of believed that she was a witch. She's a creator.
She has the power to choose to.
She has the. Okay, I just want to know one more time. She has the power to choose what?
Good or bad.
Good or bad. So you're saying because she's powerful, so she can also choose to be bad.
Right.
Mm. Where is she originally from? If we can know that, her origin.
She's human.
She is human, all right. How many lifetimes she had on Earth?
Many.
Uncountable?
No.
Too many? Can you give her the number?
I don't know.
Hmm. All right. So this is enough information for us to digest. And now, since you are the soul, I want you to go to the place that you, after that life, where you will go. And I want you to reach out, reach to the light and see if there are guides are waiting to talk to her. And tell me, where are you going after this life? Will you go to this healing place?
I would have been a different planet.
Say one more time.
It's so close to a place. Everyone's happy.
Mm-hmm. And so be there. I want Malky's soul to be able to enjoy that.
She keeps coming back to Earth.
Can you say one more time?
She keeps coming back to Earth.
Mm. So tell me.
To fix her past life experience.
Mm.
And she has to learn to love.
Mm-hmm.
And trust them.
Mm-hmm. That's
and then she will complete.
Then she will complete. But I understand that's the purpose for her to come to Earth this time. But she's very confused. And I want to take her to the healing place in the spirit world. And to let me work on remove all the negative beliefs that she had. Can you take her there?
She's so enough.
She's what?
She's so enough.
She's so enough?
She knows.
Hmm. So what's the best way for her to be able to know her power?
Slowly.
Mm-hmm.
Slowly.
Mm. It will take some time.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Only if she can help herself.
Mm.
She has the power.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask. She just had a psychedelic journey yesterday, and she kind of encountered negative energies and made her feel suicidal. What is this about?
If she keeps thinking bad, negative,
mm-hmm.
she won't want to be here. She can choose different.
Mm. Is this also, that was because when she thinks negatively, she will attract negative energy?
Yes.
Mm. But
she doesn't know any better. She can choose better.
Mm-hmm.
Like the little girl in the castle.
Mm-hmm.
She keeps going back to the dark.
Right.
She was familiar.
Mm-hmm, because she was familiar with that.
She needs to go out.
Mm-hmm. So after this session, she will change little by little?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of happiness.
Mm-hmm. That's something that she's not feeling right now.
She will.
Mm-hmm.
She has the power to help others too.
Mm-hmm.
She can heal not only herself,
mm-hmm.
also people around her.
Mm-hmm.
People see her power.
Mm-hmm.
She inspires a lot.
Very good. What is the best, let's say, career for her in order to be on the right path?
Anything to do with people.
Mm.
People.
Mm-hmm.
She needs to be around people.
Mm. Then she can center her energy.
Be around people.
Mm.
Love people.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be afraid.
Mm-hmm.
Trust people.
Mm-hmm. But how about when someone is kind of putting her down or hurting her?
She loves herself.
Mm.
She will understand.
Mm.
It's not about her.
Mm.
She has enough power
mm-hmm.
to love herself
mm-hmm.
and not let anyone or anything put her down.
Mm-hmm. So when she has enough understanding of who she is, nothing can let her down.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Very good. And who are her spiritual guides? And how many?
Many.
Mm.
Countless.
Mm. Why she needs that many?
Because she's special.
Mm.
She needs special protection.
Mm. So if she has that many, she is protected.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people try to harm her.
But she's strong.
Why people try to harm her?
People envy the power. Always.
So when someone's powerful, they also attract more negativities?
People. Envy.
What brought her to this session today? You?
She needed to hear this. She knows it. But she needed to hear this.
Yes. So after she listens to the recording, she will change?
Slowly.
And she has a very busy mind. She's thinking all the time. What is the best way to?
She has very smart brain. She needs to think creatively and use our thoughts to create, not to create negative outcomes and thoughts. She needs to
create a positive,
utilize more energy, the good ideas, helping people.
So it seems that in that life she could manifest. So is this something she can do in this life as well?
Yes.
Beautiful. So she is the one who is in her way.
Yes.
And now she knows after she listens to this. And any other advice you can give to her, let's say after the session, she needs to meditate, or how she can be more connected?
She knows what makes her happy. She needs to be busy. She has a lot of energy. Be busy. Creative.
So anything creative is good for her.
Yes. Anything creative.
And physically, she's doing okay?
Yes. If she stops worrying.
Stops what?
Worrying. About the past. And the future.
And the future. She'll have more power.
She will have more energy. She will feel tired all the time. And sad. And hopeless. She needs to be more energized. Excited. So much good. She can create with her power. She can create a disaster like she did in the past. Or happily ever after.
And I want to ask this question. Is she going to meet with someone as a partner?
Christ. But she has to love herself completely. Because if not, she will repeat the past. Well, she rejected herself. She rejected others.
And also she made everyone disappear.
Yes.
Because she doesn't believe she deserves love.
Yes.
So in a way she's doing the same thing in this life.
Yes.
She
will keep being in the same cycle. Until she breaks out.
All right. But she's ready to break out.
She needs to love herself.
And to trust herself.
Trust. No fear.
For example, she asked me today if she's really worthy. This is just lack of trust.
She wasn't told, but she is. Deep down, she knows. She knows. She always knows.
So those doubts and trust, they're coming from fear?
Fear. Past experience. But she needs to remember. She creates slowly little happy moments. She will eventually be happy. Create more and more happy moments.
And be at the present.
Yes.
And it seems as long as she can be at the present and trust herself, and then she will be on the right path.
Yes.
And she has nothing to worry about anyway.
No.
I'm so glad that she can hear her own soul is telling her the truth.
Yes.
So when the body is not doing what the soul wants, the soul will get frustrated.
Yes, that's why she suffers.
So when we don't feel good, that means our soul is being frustrated.
Yes.
That's a warning for us to do something differently.
Yes.
She
has enough knowledge. She accumulated a lot of data about herself. She did a lot of soul searching. She doesn't need any more of that. She just needs to take the knowledge and put in the work. She knows it all. She just needs to start moving towards the life she wants.
Very good. So too much information also can cause confusion.
Yes. Yes. That's why she's confused.
And another thing, let's say her father is always pushing her to, let's say, get married. What she can do with that?
She needs to show him love. What he wants. Able to show her, she will heal herself and him too.
So how to show her love?
She needs to show him love. She has the power to love him first. And that will inspire him to change and love her back.
And to everyone else, it's the same.
Yes. She has to remember she is powerful. There's nothing she can't do.
There's nothing she cannot do.
Yes.
She can create anything.
Yes.
So beautiful to hear. Anything that I could have asked, but I didn't? I have this question, sorry. I want to understand more different roles the soul and the higher selves are playing. Challenges. So that's how the way Earth it is. Earth, we didn't come here to seek permanent peace because we need to use the conflict and the contracts to learn.
The soul is sent here to fix experience. The higher self is here to guide the soul. It's the soul
to fix problems.
But if the soul doesn't listen to the higher self, it will keep being in the same cycles. Conflict, challenges.
So when we say we should follow our heart or intuition, that's we're following the soul?
No.
That's the higher self?
Yes.
So, can you explain a little bit more about the soul's role?
The soul is here for a limited time. To fix past experiences. The higher self is here to guide the soul. The higher self, every lifetime is different. It's in a different form.
If you can just explain a little bit more why every life higher self will
soul has many life experiences. Each life experience a different body.
By the same soul.
But different higher self. Same soul. Different higher self. That each life experience serves a different purpose. So the higher self is there to guide.
I think
it has to work together.
So when you say the soul is to fix bad experience, how do you do that?
Past experience.
What experience?
Past.
So let's say if someone had a bad past life where they had a horrible experience, and they they were traumatized from that life. So this soul, it seems like the person can experience the same thing in this life. So what happens with the soul?
The soul comes in a different body.
Mm-hmm.
But the default is going into the same cycle. The higher self, if the soul allows the higher self to step in and guide the soul. That's when there will be a relief and the journey will end. And the soul will complete submission.
So, can soul make a mistake?
If it's distracted, yes. Distracted by the mind.
Like what Malky was experiencing.
Yes.
Very, very interesting and deep. I'm sure Malky will listen to this recording and, you know, again and again to understand. The more we understand, the better we can do. And because life on Earth is so difficult.
It's difficult. That's the beauty.
Is it something that other planets don't have?
I don't know what happens in other planets. It doesn't matter. What matters what happens here and now. Worrying about other planets is worrying about the future or the past. That is not where she needs to be worrying. Just the now. All that matters.
Because there's no time.
There's no time.
So when we understand this concept, there's no time. So let's say Malky's this past life is happening simultaneously with this life. Is that right? In a way, it's like a parallel life.
Yeah. No need to worry.
We don't need to.
Just right now.
Just now. Just
excited for the future. And create this good energy. Create the life you want.
And when we're creating, we can enjoy what we do. Shall we really, in a way, I tell myself to stop thinking? Is that a good way to be it now?
Just be in the now. Think about the now. How to create now. And the time will come. Think about that time. Now think about the now.
So if we think about now.
Just now.
Very good. Anything else you want to add?
Nothing else to add. Everything's there.
So, do you think we're complete for today? Thank you very much for this communication and all the information you provided. And we truly appreciate. And now, Malky, I want you, well, welcome back. How do you feel? What time do you think now is?
5 o'clock. It's 5. 3 hours.
Something like that. 2 and a half. Yeah.
Wow.
Do you remember?
Yeah, I do remember.
You think you remember everything? Most part?
Pretty much.
Do you remember the last part? When your soul is talking?
Some of it. Why?